Today, I'm going to teach you how to make your very own DIY 2-in-1 calf block and low row foot plate. Now, I'm going to teach you how to make one. But before I do, if you could, please take a moment, go down below and hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications to be alerted the second that the next project drops. Okay, so the calf block is going to be just about the easiest thing you will ever make as a result of watching this channel. It is two pieces of 2x4. These happen to be 24 9/16 inches long. This is what you'll stand on, okay? And then we have these two stabilizing end pieces. They're also 2x4, and these are 11 3/4 inches long. So we are going to glue and screw this together, then we'll paint it, and finally put some anti-slip tape on, and that's it.